I have two boys. If you have girls, girls take care of people. I have sons. They're going to kick my ass in front of the bank. I've been thinking about it so much. See, here's what it was. 50 didn't bother me. 60 got to me, you know? So much, my wife asked me if we could do new granite in our kitchen. I said, yeah, we'll do a granite island in the middle of our kitchen. We'll cut it in half and engrave our names underneath, use them as headstones. In the future. That way there, I might get a funeral. Because with two boys, I won't even make it to the crematorium. I'm going to be at a bonfire on a beach on a Friday night. I can see them going into the town hall for the permit. Can we burn on the beach? What are you lighting up? Just a bag of shit with a lot of alcohol in it. Things are expensive, you know? This year, my friend bought a boat, you know? So he asked me if I want to go fishing with him. I said, okay. So I get to the ramp, and he goes, give me a hand with the cooler. I lift up the cooler. It weighs 700 pounds. I said, what the hell is this? He goes, oh, that's a Yeti cooler. I said, it weighs more than my refrigerator at home. I said, what's in it? He says, a 12-pack of White Claw. He said, the ice should be good till Wednesday. I said, I'm hoping the beers are gone in 2 hours. You're investing in ice? Are you shitting me? It's $1.49 at the convenience store, you asshole. Huh? It's crazy, right? It's crazy. Huh? It is crazy. I saw a friend of mine recently. I said, oh, what are you up to? I said, you got any kids? He said, not really. I said, what do you mean, not really? He said, well, we have two dogs. I said, you're comparing dogs to kids? He goes, absolutely. They're expensive. I said, are you shitting me right now? He said, what's the matter? I said, you're comparing dogs to kids. He says, yeah, I spend $1,800 a month on doggy daycare. I said, why don't you lose my number? What the hell's that like? You drop your dog out 7 in the morning. How was your day, champ? That same pit bull got you in the closet? Doesn't even live in town? Hey, school choice him in?